is the 7-day meal prep for breakfast. This is turkey and egg cooked together, really, really good. Lean ground turkey, a couple of bananas. This will be 2 hard-boiled eggs this day and turkey bacon. The other 2 days for breakfast, I have this really cool, this Greek yogurt with vanilla almond. So these I can do any day. So this right here is basmati rice and shrimp. This right here is Indian vegetarian meatballs with lean turkey and cabbage. Okay, so this is the salmon and snap beans, green beans, whatever you want to call it. This is that basmati rice, but I switched it up and added more protein with a little less than 4 ounces of salmon. These are those salads, y'all. So this is a shrimp, and then over there it's salmon on top. My favorite part, the snacks. I have granola bars, y'all. I have 2 snacks a day for the next 7 days. This is little small portions of almonds. This is mixed nuts right here. This right here is a grapefruit cup. I love Starburst, so one day I have a few of my Starbursts. And so the last part is these bagel chips. So I'm gonna try these bagel chips. I don't know what I'm gonna try them with, but I might just have a couple. That's it. Yeah, this is my meal prep. This is my first time doing a full week. I'm excited. My fridge, I have to find some room to put the stuff. Y'all see back there? That's a sweet potato. I'm trying to get with it. I don't like them, y'all. And this is my aloe vera plant. Worked out well, guys. Check it. This is that breakfast and grapefruit, but I had this left over. This is crab meat I didn't use, and that's some more of the plain basmati. I got these 2 books, y'all, for a steal. Look, $2.99. It was originally, look, $26.99. And I got another one, too. I'll be trying those for the next meal prep.